Hello guys, my name is Andy Kameran. Today we're gonna learn how to make chapa milk. First I'll show you the ingredient and the materials. Let's go.
First, put one sachet of chocolate milk into the glass. Then, boil the water. Put the hot water into the glass. Stir all the ingredients. Finally, serve the chocolate milk and enjoy it.